Another national retailer may be about ready to file for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. Bloomberg News is reporting that Gymboree, which has not turned a profit since 2011, is now over $1 billion in debt and has a large interest payment due on June the 1st. Gymboree has 1,300 stores nationwide, six of them here in the Susquehanna Valley. Bloomberg reports anyone with a Gymboree gift card should get out there and try to use it before any bankruptcy filing. News 8